Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a little haul. I went shopping at Dee's and found some really cute stuff. So I'm going to go ahead and show you all the stuff I got in here. Now I'm just going to pull whatever comes first out of the bag. The first thing that I got was this beautiful purse. I love this purse. It has like a little fake lock, looks like, right here at the top here. And it has studs all over it. This is what the back looks like. And it zips right here. It comes with a longer strap if you want to use the, long strap. I have this thing in here. And it has like a little teeny zipper pocket right here in this, on the side, and then it also has some little pockets over here where you can put like your cell phone or gum, keys. And so yeah, that's what it looks like in the inside. So this was $14.99. So I really thought this was a really cute purse. I was really in need of a purse, so yeah, I got this. And the next thing I got was these heels. They are so cute. They looked cute, you know, sitting on the shelf, but then I tried them on and I was like, oh my gosh, they're even more cuter, so I had to buy them. But they have like these two buckles on the side and they zip up from the back. And yeah, they're pretty high, but they have that wedge right here. So I tried them on and they did seem comfortable. So we'll see how it goes, I guess. And these were $10.99. And the color, they're like a really like dark brown color, I guess you can say. They're not black, they're like dark brown. I don't know, they look brown to me. And let's see. Then I got two little crop tops. I got one in black and white. They look like this. They look like this. I know I tried them on. I already got like deodorant marks on them. And then I tried to go find like a different one. But this is like the last one they had. So I was like, oh well, I'll just wash it. So that's what the front looks like. And then it looks like this in the back. It's really cute. And then I also got a white one just like that. And the same thing in the back. And these were $4.99 each. And then I got these really cute high-waisted jeans. They look like this. Pretty high-waisted. But I got these to wear with my crop top shirts. So that's what they look like. They're skinny jeans. They have like little holes and tears in them in the front. So this is what the bottom looks like. And this is the back. So yeah, and these pants were $8.99. So I think I did pretty good at Dee's. And that's all I got. So yeah, if you guys want to see, I don't know, maybe I'll put in some pictures of me wearing these outfits with my purse and shoes and everything and put them at the end of the video. So yeah guys, thank you guys for watching, and until next time, I'll see you guys soon. Bye!